The fox and the frog were in the middle of a talk about the real consequences of thought. Like, when does it become a finger or a thumb? In other words, something it's not. And the fox said, wait a minute, still not getting it. This ain't just a hypothetical. And the frog jumped into the puddle with a grin, said, maybe not, but I'm a tadpole. I'm a tadpole, and you're a pup. You won't get what you want till you give up. And the fox and the frog forgot about the thought, and they moved on to the fields. Fox was arguing for the big bold swing like the lilies in the field. Well, frog made a funny face, jumped all over the place, splashed all over the ground. Fox said wait, but frog went straight and started to shout out loud. I'm a tadpole, and you're a pup. You won't get what you want. And the nature of sex as it relates to a rhythm and the rhyme of bodies in the realm of magic spells, the ruling class used to control. The fox was delirious, frog got serious, and said from the bottom of his soul, I'm a tadpole, and you're a pup. You won't get what you want. You won't get what you want.